Here are the top 5 ways to make money online for beginners. Making money is so easy to do in today's world if you know what road to take. So if you're on the wrong path, then not only you will not make money, but you will be wasting time. All 5 methods that I am going to mention here could be implemented right away. Number 1 is online selling. This is the best way to earn money online, and believe me, it's much easier than you ever think. So, what is online selling, and are we going to make money from online selling? So, let me tell you. Any product or service we sell online in exchange for money is known as online selling. There are many ways by which you can sell products or services online. The most common and practical way for online selling is e-commerce marketplace. Hey, don't worry. Only the word is so dense, the thing which we're going to do is so simple, and even a kid can do this. Now, selling on an e-commerce marketplace means you are going to sell your products or services on any online e-commerce website like Amazon, Flipkart, which accept third-party sellers. You can quickly start your e-commerce business in India in just a few steps. Well, if you want to start your e-commerce business, there are basically 2 types of e-commerce businesses. The first one is in which you start your e-commerce business on your own. Your own website, shipping solution, warehouse, marketing team, customer care, and more like that. This one is much more complicated and not easy to start, and also required colossal capital to be introduced. However, the second one is much simpler, and anyone can actually start if he or she has some knowledge about the internet and how things work on the internet. It's about selling on any big marketplace e-commerce sites like Amazon and Flipkart. You might not know that you can actually start selling on Amazon, and customers can buy your products from anywhere in India or even the world. Number 2 is dropshipping. Ever heard about dropshipping before? Yes, then great. If no, don't worry. I'm going to tell you everything about it. Dropshipping is one of the best ways to earn money online without making any investment. Well, you have to make some sort of investment to start your dropshipping business. But before I tell you where you have to invest, let's first talk about what actually dropshipping is. Dropshipping is a direct fulfillment method where a store doesn't keep the products it sells in stock. Instead, when a store sells a product, it purchases the item from a third party and has it shipped directly to the customer. As a result, the merchant never sees or handles the product. So, you now know what does the term dropshipping mean. Now the thing is how to start this, and where you have to invest money and why. Well, the first thing is where to invest money and why to start a dropshipping business. Basically, there are only 2 things in which you have to invest money to start a dropshipping business. The first thing where you have to invest some money is into purchasing a domain. A domain is a website address, like Startup Market. And the second thing where you have to invest some money is in running a Shopify account. Not only that, but you will also need some cash to run advertisements on social media. That's because you can't make even one sale if you don't promote your products. Now, that second thing is how to start a dropshipping business? Well, that's a lot of things you have to take into consideration to start a dropshipping business. But the first thing you have to do is to create your dropshipping store where your customer can place orders. Creating a dropshipping store and adding products into it is so simple and easy, and anyone can do it in just a few simple steps. There are tons of articles/blogs on Google about how to start a dropshipping business. You can check them out. Number 3 is freelancing. Don't want to invest anything except your time and effort? You can start to earn money online by doing freelancing. Many freelancers are earning more than $10,000 each month. And that's an average of top freelancers, and if you have an excellent skill for which you can charge people, then this is for you. Freelancing is one of the simplest as well as the most robust work you can do online to make money online. Now, most of you are thinking like, how it can be simplest as well as toughest? Well, it's simplest because you can start freelancing in minutes. Yes, in minutes. All you have to do is to create your freelancer account on freelancing sites like Upwork, Fiverr, Freelancer, and that's it. You are now a freelancer. And it's toughest because there is a hell of a lot of competition out there, and if you want to succeed, you have to serve something unique and be an expert in your field. But still, there are many fields in which the competition is less, and if you take those categories, the chances of success are much higher. The best part of doing freelancing work is you have the freedom to do your work from anywhere in this world, and at any time you like. Also, you don't have to invest any money into it to start working as a freelancer. Number 4 is blogging. Good at writing? Have good writing skills? If yes, you can become a blogger and start mining money from the internet. If you don't know, you can actually make money online by writing blogs. You can create your own blog in just a few minutes from WordPress and start writing blog posts or articles. Once you have written good high-quality content on your blog, you can activate Google AdSense and start showing ads on your site, and you will get paid. It sounds super easy, isn't it? Well, it is. I started blogging just a few months back, and I already started making money from my blog. And it's still in its initial stage, and the current source of income from my blog is only Google AdSense. There are many other ways by which you can make money from your blog. So, to start a blog in 2021, the first thing you have to do is to decide on a niche. A niche is a particular sector in which you are going to work. Once you are done with your excellent selection, it's time for getting a domain name. Always try to select a domain that is easy to remember and short in length. The next thing you will need is good hosting. Hosting is a place where you put all your website files and folders, like images, videos, posts, and site layout. It's just like domain is a plot you purchase somewhere and hosting is your house that has been built on your plot. Once you get your domain and hosting, it's time to connect your domain with your hosting and then install WordPress on it. After installing WordPress, it's time to install a theme on it and build a website. And then you have to write and publish blogs on your site. Once you have over 30 to 40 blogs on your site and have some decent amount of traffic, you can sign up for Google AdSense and start making money from your blog. Number 5 is affiliate marketing. The simplest and easiest way to earn money online is affiliate marketing on this list. If you don't know anything about affiliate marketing and how it works, then don't worry, I'm here to tell you, smile. So, what is affiliate marketing and how it works? Affiliate marketing is a kind of marketing used by big companies to promote their products and services and make sales. They run an affiliate program for this, and anyone can join that program for free. Once you become their affiliate partner by signing up for their affiliate program, it's time to promote their products or services. You have to promote their products or services, and if someone purchases their product from your referral, you get some percentage of the product's price sold through your referral as a commission. Isn't it so simple? All you have to do is to promote their products. Now, how you can start this? Well, the most popular affiliate program is Amazon Associates. You can join Amazon Associates and start making money by promoting their products. There are also many other companies having their affiliate program. You can also check them out. Also, if you do blogging or YouTube with affiliate marketing, then it becomes much easier to generate sales through your referral. So, this is how you can make money through affiliate marketing. Make sure to subscribe to the channel if you have not already, click that notifications bell for future video updates. Also, if you have enjoyed this video or learned something new, then click the like button. Thank you for watching and I will see you in the next video. Here is some bonus information for you. The future is now. This product is a brand new guide for people looking to succeed on YouTube without having to make any videos. It's 100% written by an AI and the author has over 10 years of experience in this field. What could be better? Finally, you can be successful without any work at all. Click the link in the description to find out more.